Down goes Rhodes. The cover. No.
Cody's got to roll over onto his front and get away from his opponent.
The tension is thick in this arena. We're in Charleston, South Carolina. The winner of this match
faces
Kofi Kingston.
Cody baited Christian into the corner. This could be the opportunity.
Rhodes just sweeping Christian off the second turnbuckle. It's a battle of attrition here on Friday Night SmackDown. Rhodes, just his second week here on Friday nights. What's Rhodes thinking?
Whoa,
it connected and roll of the dice and it pays dividends. No, it does not.
Oh, come on.
Rhodes is incredulous.
I dare I say that the official made a poor count.
Come on. Christian.
Come
what
on, Cody.
Intestinal fortitude.
Cody, stop arguing. Go.
Oh, right into the ring post. Good reversal there by Christian.
Kill switch engaged.
Kill switch. Yes, sir. It lands. And Cody Rhodes is out as Christian advances to the final of the Intercontinental Tournament.
Here is your winner, Christian.
Say what you will, but Christian deserved that victory. Look at all the abuse he took at the hands of Cody Rhodes.
But what about this? Now we have our match made for the Intercontinental Championship next week. Two former Intercontinental Champions, Kofi Kingston and Christian, will collide, and one man will be champion. I thought Cody had it here. Beautiful moonsault, but Todd, it was not to be.
I think everyone thought it was over. Perhaps except for one man, Captain Charisma. Christian, who bounced back after this kill switch was executed perfectly.
And all it takes is 3 seconds. The question is, who will emerge the new Intercontinental Champion? We'll find out next week.